The virus persists, defying all odds, engaging Protocol Z.
It's here in us.